how long did it take you to do the monologue playing 31? Doomhead in 31? Because that just went on. It was
that,
great.
Is that it went on and on, like, oh, fucking went no. on and on. And,
that's when you hit fast the, forward.
Shut that fucker up. How long did it take to film it? We did, basically, I'd had about a, it was about 2 weeks into the shoot, so I'd had some time to really memorize it well. And I used to drive around LA just repeating it, people probably looking and going, the fuck? At least I wasn't, you know, I live in London where I don't drive around, so I would have been repeating it on the street, which would have been a lot worse. But, so I knew it well, and we just, and I knew that Rob wanted to do just one take. So it was going to be just, his idea was, he said to me from the beginning of this film, I always wanted it to be just this opening of Doomhead's face saying this monologue, and then at the very last moment, at the end, cut to Daniel Roebuck's character, the pastor. So I knew that if I fucked up, then it would be lots of cuts. So I thought, I would know if I did well when I went to see it, how long he stayed on my face. So I really prepared it well, and then went in, we did three takes, just each one a little bit different for us, so he had some choice. And then luckily when I saw it, he stays on me right to the end, and then just said Dan, so I was like, cool. So it was took about three takes, took about 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and that was it. So it was surprisingly quick, thank God.
Since we're on Doomhead's preparation, how much preparation besides PCP went into you beating your own ass to get ready as Doomhead? Yeah, like what sort of headspace, self-destructive ass stuff do you have to get into to...
I don't know, that just comes pretty easy.
I mean, unless somebody else was doing the stunts, but it didn't look that way.
Yeah, no, it's weird. That was the first day, that scene. So, you know, and that was obviously my first big film with, you know, big role in a film with Rob. I'd done a smaller thing in Halloween too. But, so I was a little anxious, but that was really where that clicked as well. It's just like, I don't know, I just, we're doing that thing, and then when I do that, I'm not crazy, I'm in control. I just, something fucking snapped. And I went, a bit like with Bill, with Otis coming back to him, I was a bit like, ah, there you are, you little fucker. And Doomhead began. So, yeah, it just, you know, just came.